Yeah. Let us split up 250. I'm just going to split it up in a 25 and 10. 25 is 5 and 5. 10 is 5 and 2. So these are our prime factors right here, which gives us the cube root of 5 times 5 times 5 times 2. Now remember, we're looking for triples in these. There's a triple right here. So I'm going to pull that out of the cube root, 5 times the cube root of a 2. I like that purple. Bam. By the way, this 2 came from...